first sight, this building here might seem like your typical sustainable office building for Northwestern Europe. You see solar panels on the roof, a glass facade to the south, and the use of wood for its construction. However, there's more happening here, because if you look well, you see a pond, which is meant to reflect light and heat into the building. This is the office of a company that works with nature and that has thought well about this. Van Helvoort Groenprojecten.
Hello, welcome Andy.
Hi Bert, Hi. Thanks for having us here.
Yeah.
So what does your company do?
We have a landscaping company, so we establish gardens, we maintain gardens, and we do all kinds of activities in tree care. Mm-hmm. We work day to day with nature.
Okay, so this building is also meant to reflect your philosophy, your vision on building with nature.
Yes. What we do outdoors, we do indoors as well. Do you want to see it?
Of course, yes. Thank you. Look here, a green roof.
Yeah.
But this is not a typical green roof, is
no,
it?
No.
Tell me, what does it do?
It's purifying water. Mm-hmm. So all the water that we have in the building, sewage water and so on, we collect that to purify that water so that we can use it to flush the toilets. We wanted to give the water the same quality as that we got it to nature. Uh-huh. And we thought, how can we do it? And one of the possibilities is to use a constructed wetland. Mm-hmm. So that was our first plan, but we also wanted the green roof.
And so you combined it?
Yeah,
both
combined
of them.
It. Okay. Thought, okay, how can we make it? So it's, as we know, the first in the world that's purifying the water like this.
Brilliant. Wow, what a space, what a light.
Yeah, a lot of light, and it's very important for us because light is very important for your well-being, and that's what we intended for our employees, but also visitors.
Yeah. And where do the employees work?
On that side, on the north side.
Okay. I see.
Yeah, and on this side you have the light is more smooth than on the south side.
And it's probably cooler in summertime.
It's right? Also yeah. Cooler in summertime. So okay. This is the side where it's a little cooler. Uh-huh. And then here we have the CAS.
The greenhouse.
The greenhouse, and the greenhouse is a climate in between what's outside and this side of the office.
So warmer in summertime and colder in wintertime,
yeah,
I
exactly.
guess.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, and I see something like a hearth here. What is it?
Yeah, it's this stove. We can burn wood over there. We have a lot of wood in our company because we're a landscaping company. And then here on top of it is a heat exchanger, and this heat exchanger is connected to the floor.
Okay, so you have on the floor heating here.
Yeah, we have on the floor heating. So in winter time, we don't need the heat pump, so we can save energy.
Okay. In that wow. Way.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Hey, I see toilets.
Yeah.
I want to see the purified water now.
Okay. Let's look over here.
Ah, there we see it. It almost looks as if the previous person didn't flush it.
Yeah, but that's the color how it's coming from the roof. It's totally safe. We test it all year long. So you can drink it, but for this purpose, it's okay.
You cannot drink it.
No.
No, I shouldn't do. But if I flush it, you get the same color.
Yeah, that's
the
same color.
I see. Yeah. Well, Bert, it's very impressive, your building. But the big question, of course, is your building net zero energy?
Yeah, we are. And we actually call it energy positive.
Positive even?
Yeah. With the electricity we have from our PV panels and the wood together, it's enough to have the energy that we need all year round.
Okay, so it's the PV panels, it's the heat pump system with the underfloor heating, which is also supplied by the wood with the furnace. And then we have energy saving lighting, for instance, and of course the whole layout of the office.
Yes, yeah.
All that together makes it an energy positive building.
Yeah.
And there's many people visiting your office.
Yeah. A lot of people have been here, and we show them what we have done and try to improve. And I hope that they take these ideas and improve it even more.
Yeah.
So that we all together will have a sustainable future.
Wow, that sounds brilliant. I wish there were more like these buildings, but I hope that the coming years will show more. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Okay, let's go for a beer.
Let's go. Yeah.